So I'm a huge baseball fan, and lately there's been a lot of buzz about these new torpedo bats. If you don't follow baseball, it's a new bat design where more of the weight of the bat is in the sweet spot. As you can see, I've been digging in on whether it's making a real impact on the game. And now I'm wondering what the numbers say. So I'll ask, show the batting average and on-base percentage for this season and last for notable players who currently use a torpedo bat. There are so many parts to that question. Search needs to understand who the notable players are, which ones are using torpedo bats, and their stats. I get this helpful response, including this easy-to-read table. And I know that this is fresh and accurate, since it uses our sports data that's continuously updated down to the last strike. Search even brings in important context, like that it's still early in the season. I can follow up and ask, how many home runs have these players hit this season? And just like that, I get this graph. This goes back to what Liz mentioned about AI mode dynamically generating the right UI for each response. Search figured out that the best way to present this information is a graph, and it created it. It's like having my very own sports analyst write in Search. Complex analysis and data visualization is coming this summer for sports and financial questions.